we go. Ready, and go. Prep, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Drop and catch. 5, 6, left on top. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. Good, let's do that again, but try to do the other version of the copa. So if you did a free turn, do the left-hand turn. Here we go, drop and catch. Ready, and go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Good. Shake right over left, right over left. And let's do a right side turn for the follower. Ready, and go. 1, 2, prep, turn, and then baby copa, right there. Now we said, how do we get there? We don't have to do the drop and catch. We could literally just change hands, right? You don't have to do anything fancy to get your cross hand, so let's do that. One basic and open position, changing hands, then the right side turn for the follow, then a copa. Yep, skipping the drop and catch. Ready, basic. Changing hands, get to right over left. Right side turn. Then maybe copa.